Hi, Firefoxes everywhere. Sylvie draws here. And today, we spawned right next to a mesa. Today we are playing Minecraft instead of doing art. I know I ain't been doing art stuff lately, but it's because of I don't currently have the app. Ooh, honey. This is a perfect fit. Yeah, I'm kind of getting used to Minecraft Pocket Edition again. It's been ages since I've played it. I'll probably not be able to record any non-Pocket Edition. Probably not going to switch the camera with my phone around. There we go, guys. But yeah, this is episode 1 of our new survival. I know I've got wood already, but I just want to mine all this up, as it looks like a good material to build. Since I'll be changing my skin, this skin I'm using currently is just temporarily until I get a fox skin, which I will be getting soon. And of course, it's the house is gonna have a brown and a green in it. I'll have to figure out how to make a green if I can't find green. Yeah, for now I'll use brown. I will be using a variety of colors, not just brown, so don't you worry about that. I need to make this wood, so put that there. I'm trying. There we go. But yeah, I'm trying my hardest to do this. If you cannot already tell, I'm struggling quite a bit. Yeah. Still getting used to these things. Right. You know what? I'm going to quickly go on to pause menu, settings, controller. I want to do. Is it this one? No. Video? No cards. Here it is. It's classic, I think it is. Yeah. It's classic. I'm gonna make a stick. I'm gonna have to have this. And this. Where's my axe? There we go. Yeah. It's kind of hard doing this since it's been ages since I've played Minecraft Pocket Edition. So if I go quiet, it's because I'm trying to concentrate. But the mace looks really pretty. Sadly, I don't see any animals. Oh, I see sugarcane. Don't worry, I'm not a noob at Minecraft, it's just Minecraft Pocket Edition. As terrible as that sounds. Whoa. This mesa is massive. Might as well live in the what is that? Might as well live in the mesa. Yeah. I'll live in the mesa biome. Since my house is going to be a mesa kind of style. Oh yeah, I forgot you can get sticks from it. What is this? That's 30% of this. Sadly, I think you can only get sticks when it's Xbox edition. I'm gonna go to a cave. Okay. But yeah, this looks really cool on this map. I don't know if I should enable. Oh yeah, I can't enable flying without going into creative. Whoa, this is awesome though. I want to find a quick cave. Is that gold? Nah, that must be a oh my god. That's gold. Oh my god. I don't really need gold though. Ah. I don't like using gold. Don't worry. I'll repeat this again. I'm not a noob. Six there. Oh, that's levers. I don't want levers. I want sticks. I'm gonna get this. And I kinda do need sticks, so. So, I'm gonna get one of these. As well. I can't abandon my crafting table. Oh god. Well, like. Let's hope something comes. Maybe I should use yellow. Oh god. I got stuck then. I was a stuck goose. Stuck duck. This is why I'm way better at, what's it called? Xbox edition. But sadly I don't have the recording stuff set up. And I'm gonna try to set that up soon, so don't you guys worry. I just gotta get my controller soon. But I've gotta get batteries for that. I guess this is what happens when you're used to the Xbox and not Pocket Edition. These videos will be 12 minutes long, and I'll have to make thumbnails. The only reason why I'm going to make it 12 minutes long is then I don't look like a complete noob. Ain't turning night yet. Is that more gold? It is. I don't really need a lot of yellow, but I guess I could do with a lot of yellow. I've even got a stack. But I only need two more bits. Okay. You can never have too much yellow I can't pronounce that. Terracotta. Oh snap, it's turning night time. I don't even have a stack of brown. I don't have a bed or any wood. Oh god. Gotta get my trusty sword out. Come on, where's the animals? I need sheep. I'm not gonna. Hi, Mr. Creeper! Just ignore me, please. And there's another creeper down there. Is that a spider jockey? Is that a jock? Oh my god. Well, please ignore me, Mr. Spider Jock. Kinda do need the. Oh, here's a spider. Hello, spider. I fell down. Ow, ow, ow. These controls are really hard. Where's the drop? I don't know. Right, I've got two there. Four string make wool. So that means I need more spiders. I've just realised this video is going to be longer than 12 minutes. Skeletons. I could use some bones. Hello, 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 where are you, where are you, where are you, hello, 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 thank you. Low on health, low on health, low on health, low on health. No, please go away. No, go away. Be a good creeper and go away. Why is it following me? I get the creepers follow. But stop it. Is it stopped? Yes. No. Go away, go away, go away. I'm not going to be blown up today. Is it stopped? Yes, it has. Got two bones. I see another skeleton. Right. I have to end this episode soon. Don't spot me yet, don't spot me yet. I'm just trying to go around them. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. I said don't shoot me. Ah, down you get. Alright, I'm gonna have my potato. Potato equals healing. Oh, potato doesn't equal healing. Bread equals healing. Can't wait to get a trusty dog soon. Please don't spot me. I'm just gonna go around here. This mesa is really big. Don't spot me yet. This is Creeper Island. Not Zombie Island, but it's just one big island. With a cave. Ow. sure I can kill the zombie up here. And climb this Fox Island. I can hear a skeleton. Where's the skeleton? Is it down this side? Hello. Oh God! Thank you. What did you drop? Arrows. I'm hoping it drops a butt or a skeleton can drop a bone soon. I hope it turns daytime soon. Oh, hello, zombie. Gimme. Gimme. I'll end the episode when it turns day. Don't care if this is rotten flesh. Oh, it didn't poison me. Right. I'll wait. Whilst I wait, I might as well clear all these dead bushes. Wow, there's a zombie in the water. Is that a zombie villager? Alright, let me put you out your miseries, Mr. Villager. Come here. I'm not going to use any of your rotten flesh. Come on. Now. No. Plot twist, I'm gonna use it. Oh, and I've got food poisoning. I call it food poisoning, it's actually hunger. Sugar cane! I'm just gonna use this much. Now I'll take all of it. This ain't even a cave, but I'm sure I can make it a cave. If you guys are wondering how much I'll upload, I'll try my hardest to upload once a day. Might as well use a cheat quick. I know it's survival, but I'm not gonna risk it. Time today. You know what? No, sunrise. I'll just do it to sunrise. Oh my God, time, sunrise. So then I can end the episode. Right. Put everything in here. I know it's... long. And I'm sorry it's that long. Not that way. Right, I'm gonna go to video. Third person. That's it for today's video. When you next see me, which is tomorrow, my skin will have changed. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye!